Good morning, all. Welcome to Half of Gary Messer's Gym. Let's get started.
Do some stretches. This is only half of the gym. Other half is our flow. Start off on this. Start off on my vibrating machine.
These are 2.5 kilo weights. 2.5 kilo. This goes for 10 minutes. This is at speed 70. This is just about, a couple more seconds to go. Falling down. That's finished. Yeah, so this is the ab swing. It's the ab swing here. Sit down on the on here instead of on the ground. You're halfway down. It's more hard at this. It's just doing your body weight. Arms and your legs are comfort way down further on the seat here, and this is because you're doing your body weight. Takes it out of your legs, your arms, your abs. Yeah, so this is the ab swing. That's easier than lying on the ground doing your abs. You can just sit up and do it. I'm at the back end of the seat, so it's a bit more easier, but it still takes it out. As you move forwards, it gets more of your body weight. Try to do another 10 of these right down here. I'll just do a couple of easy ones here. Anyway, that's the ab swing.
A bit on the ab circle now. This is to the side of your abs here.
That's the ab circle. Now I'm gonna get onto the rowing machine. Yeah, so here's the rowing machine. That's that way of the rowing machine. But you get to the front of the rowing machine. And you can do another set of exercises. That was at the maximum, so that's pretty strong already. I do two exercises with this one. Do one upright rows. It's for the triceps. It looks easy, but it's hard, it's heavy. I do three sets of 10. Actually, this is the second time going through these last few exercises. I already did it already for the camera, but when I went back to look at it, it only did it at 20 minutes thing. So now I'm doing this one, Orbitrek, and this one again for this second intake of video. Anyway, now I do this for the biceps, curls. Looks easy, but it's heavy because I'm actually turning the wheel here in here. And as I said, I've already done all this already. Now I'm doing it again. just for the camera. The triceps, remember? Upright rows. It's harder now because I've already done it all already. As I said, it looks easy, but it's not. Do another 10 upright rows, another 10 curls. As I said, I've already done all this already. But the camera ran out. Yes. Another 10 curls, then I go onto the orbit track. My rowing machine and normal and front over track. Here goes. Yeah, so this is the over track, like a stand up running bike. It's like cardio, so then works your arms, legs, core. And we go backwards. That's more easy going backwards than forwards, but here we go forwards. Almost anything happens here on the orbit track. This is the orbit track. Almost anything happens on here. Going backwards here. That forward. Again, this is the orbit track. Almost anything happens on the orbit track. My time, my Again, this is the over track. Cardio bike here. Anything happens on here? Again, this is the orbit track. Anything happens. I think that'll do it. Okay, well, if anything happens, that's the orbit track. Anyway, so I was about to go on the my pro form treadmill here. I usually do 30 minutes, lose 400 calories. Now, before I just let you know, with this, the ab circle, you can see it's different things. These are just, I put these cloths on here for the knees because it hurts your knees, so you really need padding for your knees. Doesn't look as good, but it's better for your knees. Anyway, let me go onto the, my Pro Form treadmill. Here I'm going to do a calorie program, 30 minutes, 400 calories, but I think that video only goes to 20 minutes, so, but yeah, I'm going to do 400 calories. Yeah, so I'm here on the Pro Form treadmill. I'm just going to do a program here. I'm going to do a 30 minute, I'm just going to start it now. This program I'm going to be doing is 30 minutes, but I'm going to cut it down. 30 minute, 400 calorie program. So this is my Pro Form treadmill. It does its own incline and it does its own speed throughout the program. So as I said, I'm going to be doing a 30 minute program that does 400 calories. It gets you running and walking really quick. As I said, it inclines and does its own speed. The 30 minutes, 400 calories. As you know, man, it just starts off slow and then it goes into a slow down at the end. Now we started off level at 3.4 kilometers an hour. Now this is inclined to four, this is going at a speed of 4.8 kilometers, still incline zero. Now it's inclined to four. I'm doing speeds of 8 kilometers an hour. So incline four, 8 kilometers an hour. This is the quickest I can walk like this. After that, it'll be a little bit running pace. Thank you. this is at incline 5. At speed 8. This is my 30 minute workout, 400 calories. Now it's staying at, 5, incline 5, at 8.8 kilometers an hour. Yeah, so this is incline 5 at speed of 8.8 kilometers an hour. My 30 minute workout at 400 calories. Now it's staying at 5, incline 5, but it's gone back down to 8 kilometers an hour. Yeah, so this is incline 5, 8.8 kilometers an hour. Yeah, it's just incline 5, it's just gone up to 8.8 kilometers an hour. This is my Pro Form treadmill, doing a 30 minute 400 calorie program. I'm on an incline of 5, speed of 8.8 kilometers an hour at the moment. Staying at incline 5, it's just gone down to 8 kilometers an hour. So I set the program, as I said, my program, 30 minutes, 400 calories. So the machine does its own incline, decline, does its own speed up and down. Every minute it changes. You hear the beep, beep, beep. Now it's staying at 5. Incline 5, it's just gone back up to 8.8 kilometers an hour.
5. Speed of 8.8 kilometres an hour. Treadmill doing a 30 minute program, 400 calories. This machine is at the moment on incline 5, speed of 8.8 kilometers an hour. So incline 5 means it's going up a slight hill. We're here at the end of my treadmill program. This has just dropped down to incline 4, speed at 5.6. Okay, so this has dropped now down to incline 3 at 4.8 kilometres an hour. This is like the work down. So this has been my Gary Messi's gym, half gym. This is inside, this is part one. Done my thing, I've got half a gym outside. That'll be part two. But this part is my ProForm treadmill. Just been doing, finishing a 30 minute program, 400 calories. I'm just on the cool down section. I'm currently on incline 0 now. At speed of 4.8. Now this is still incline 0. As I'm saying, it's the breakdown, it's the cool down of my workout, my 30 minute workout, 400 calories. This is a speed of 4 kilometers an hour. Yeah, so thanks for watching. This is my 30 minute 400 calorie treadmill, ProForm treadmill workout. Thanks for watching. Thanks, this is Gary Messer's half gym workout. Thanks for watching. Part 2 outside next. Thank you.